Have you ever experienced lower back pain radiating to your legs or causing numbness? If so, you might have encountered the term spinal herniation. Today, I'll explain what a lumbar herniation is, how it develops, and what you can do to prevent it. Stay with me until the end to learn how to care for your spine. What is a spinal herniation? Let's start with the basics. Our spine consists of vertebrae that form a stable structure and intervertebral discs, natural shock absorbers. A disc contains a soft nucleus pulposus surrounded by a fibrous ring. When this ring tears and the nucleus protrudes outward, we call it a herniation. Imagine a gel-filled balloon. If you squeeze it too hard, the gel oozes out. A similar process happens in the spine when discs are overburdened. What leads to herniation? Here are some common causes. Sedentary lifestyle. Lack of movement weakens the muscles supporting the spine. Poor posture. Slouching at a desk or in the car. Improper lifting techniques, excessive strain on the lower back. Aging, over time, discs lose their elasticity and become more prone to damage. Genetic factors. Some individuals are more susceptible to disc issues. How can you recognize a herniation? Lower back pain, often radiating to the leg. Numbness, tingling, or weakness in the lower limbs. In severe cases, difficulty moving around. Symptoms vary depending on the degree of nerve compression. It's important to respond to early signs and consult a specialist if the pain persists or worsens. Fortunately, there are ways to manage herniation and prevent it. Physical therapy. Specialized exercises strengthen muscles and relieve spinal pressure. Pain relievers and anti-inflammatory medications, used under medical supervision. In severe cases, surgical interventions. Prevention. Regular physical activity. Exercises that strengthen the back, such as Pilates or yoga. Ergonomics. Ensure proper desk and chair setup. Correct lifting techniques. Bend your knees and keep the weight close to your body. Remember, daily habits significantly influence your spinal health. Thanks for watching. I hope you now better understand what lumbar herniation is and how to prevent it. If you have questions, leave them in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more content. See you next time.